Tres Quartes versus Justin Kish is slated to go down in April, and Tres Quartes, 5'5", lightweight division fighter, riding on a score of 8-1, one knockout victory, one submission wins, six decision wins. Tres Quartes only lost in her first fight against Cherry Musaki at Invicta FC 25, which was in 2017. Then she bounced back with impressive 8 wins in a row, outworking Roxanne Cesar, Caitlin Neal, Maria Agapova, Vanessa Mello, Stephanie Egger, Erin Blankfield, also defeated Karen Cedillo via TKO. Tracy Cortez is a real, real cardio machine. She is very well-rounded, but her cardio is out of this world. Good at striking, good at clinching, good at ground game, fair at submissions, but excellent in submission defense. Now she is going to meet Justin Kish or Born Svetlana Nasibulina. 5'5", 64 inches is Justin Kish's reach. Right now, she is fighting out of Black House MMA Southpaw fighter. She is the former Muay Thai world champ and black belt in Kempo, riding a score of 7-3. Justin Kish was having ups and downs. She arrived into the UFC with a score of 4-0, with victories over Mona Holland, Jin Tang, Randa Marcos, and Christian Stanley. Then she defeated Nina Ansaroff and Ashley Yoder via unanimous decision. She was outworked by Felice Herrick and Jijum Kim. Then she outworked Lucia Pudilova and later lost to Sabina Mazo. Both of these girls are very well-rounded. Justin Kish has great striking background, and her kickboxing record is 22-2. But on the other side, Tracy Cortez knows to strike. This girl knows to strike, she knows to trade barbs, and it's gonna be very, very hard to say who's gonna win, because Tracy Cortez has suffered one submission loss. Also, Justin Kish suffered one submission loss. Pretty much even fighters, pretty much well-rounded fighters. On the ground, I would anyway give slight advantage to Justin Kish, but Tracy Cortez knows to finish on the ground. She is very good at submission defense, fair at submission offense. I don't see a submission happening here. In the clinch, both of these girls are good, but maybe, slight advantage to Justin Kish. This is going to be a war, man. Trading inside the pocket, also slight advantage to Justin Kish, but both of these girls are very, very skilled. Honestly, I got no idea who's going to win. If you ask me, I would say this fight goes judges' scorecards or decision, or the fight lasts plus 1.5 rounds. So this is very, very close fight, and my pick is it goes to judges' scorecards or decision, or it lasts plus 1.5.